1.2 Purchase Document. To create purchase document, click at Purchase, Request Quotation, create a new request quotation, select your supplier, which is supplier A. Change the date to 5th of May. Item ACL001, PHL001, PHL002, quantity 200, 110. Unit price 14,305.00. Click. After save, proceed with new request quotation and click save to proceed. Next request quotation is from supplier B. Date 5th of May. Only one item, which is PHN002. Quantity 30. Unit cost is 450. Untick after save and click the save button to proceed. Close request quotation. Next exercise is purchase order. Transfer from request quotation. Click purchase again. Select purchase order. Create new purchase order. Select your creditor, supplier A. Click transfer document from request quotation. Select full document transfer. Tick and click OK. Change the date 5th of May and click save. Next is supplier B. Click transfer document from request quotation again. Select full document transfer. Tick. Click OK. Change the date 7th of May. Change the date 6th of May. Click save. Close purchase order listing. Next is goods received note but transfer partially from purchase order. Click purchase, select option goods received note, new, select your creditor, which is supplier A. Transfer document from purchase order, select partial item transfer. Do not select full document transfer anymore. Now we need to select partial item transfer because the item we receive is not total. Example, ACL001, we only receive 150. Second item, PHL001, we only receive 80. And the last item, we receive all. So it's not fully received. Click OK to transfer the document into goods received note. Enter your supplier DO number 13555. Change your date to 8th of May. Click save to proceed. Close, goods received note, listing. Next exercise, purchase invoice. Click purchase, purchase invoice, new, select, supplier A, select supplier A, click transfer document from goods received note. This time, select full document transfer, tick, click OK, enter your supplier invoice number, which is INV33344, change the date to 8th of May, and click save button to proceed. Close your purchase invoice listing. Next exercise is cash purchase, which paid in cash. Click at purchase, select cash purchase option, click new, select cash, select supplier C, enter date 9th of May, supplier invoice number 121212. Select item PHN001, quantity 1, change the unit price to 400, quantity 1, unit price 400, add another item PHN003, but this item is not in our list, so you need to add a new item by click at new button. Select group phone item Nokia, click the plus sign, item code PHN003, description is Nokia 990, standard selling price is 650, standard cost 200, and click OK to proceed. This time when you select your item, it will appear Nokia 990 is available. Select quantity 1 and click cash payment. Do you have a DO? No. Do you still want to save? Yes. Enter amount 600 and click OK. That's the end of task 5.2.